been a cop in the NYPD for over 30 years.
Why'd you become a cop?
Where I come from, it was either a gun and a badge or a hard hat and a hammer.
What? Between the eyes.
You like carrying a gun?
There's nothing wrong with a little shooting as long as the right people get shot.
What about the badge?
The badge is nice, as long as it comes with a gun.
I am forced to dismiss all charges of rape and assault.
When you walk outside, watch your back.
Order in my court.
Okay, watch your back.
Order!
That's right. You keep smiling.
What do you get this time?
You shot at close range, dropped right here.
Was up on rape charges, but they got tossed out last week. You know him?
Yeah. Yep.
Somebody shot another bad guy.
Well, we gotta find out who's doing this.
Give him a medal.
Lieutenant, how far do you want us to go with this thing?
Maybe you figure out who did it, try to put him in jail.
Sounds like fun. Okay, I'm the killer. I show up at your door. And for some reason, you open your door for me.
Who am I?
Someone I know.
But I more than know them. I know everything about them.
These guys are all scumbags.
You're staking them out.
Anyone gonna say it?
What?
That's right, it's a cop.
Where do you come off saying it's a cop?
We got a predicament.
I never even heard about a cop serial killer.
That's who I'd like to meet.
These bodies are drifting in your direction.
Drifting or being pushed?
If you don't back him, you will regret it. Please allow me to introduce myself. He's gonna kill again. You know it, and I know it. Whatever happens,
I'm not taking you down with me.
Who made the decision to enter at that time?
I did.
Whose decision was it?
Mine.
About an inch of daylight between them.
They're like Lennon and McCartney.
You don't become a cop because you want to serve and protect. You do it because you get respect. Most people respect the badge. Everybody respects the gun.